the first kill right there. Second. Let me put the little beautiful nameplates on them. Ooh. One more time, peek for me. One more time, please. Please, for the boys, for the boys. Oh. Oh. And there's your head. Ooh. On. Say one, go up. Oh my god, screw this. He's gonna I'm about to get a little item, man. Hey, where'd he go? I don't know anymore. I'm just gonna keep going. Done. Got him. So right now we're at 4 kills, 2 kills. There's some kid over here. And some random dude is 5-4. Already got 9 just from his faulty. So I start hitting more stuff. Nobody's around us. So it's just us and the people I did it. We're just running around here. Let's go, I got the feet of the lion. That's where we look around for people. There's nobody to be seen. And then we have this team about to come up on us. They're about to look at us. Editing some good stuff. This team's behind us, by the way. That's so why I look behind, I'm like, yo, we got 2 people over here. Let's get this out. Nailed them. Straight to the face. 4. Lob gets Thurston. So that's just me. Fine. Lob died on me. So I was like, shit. And I'm like just picking up food and all that. There's a kid on top of me too. Like I knew that. I was like, fuck that. He was just looking for me or something. Looking for him. He's hiding. I think the storm was coming in too. This kid was hiding the whole time, like taking time, stuff about to come. Impulses, you know. I took hella damage, half. That was like half my health right there. Start healing, breaking stone. All around me, there's like 1, 2, 3, 14. I had like 6 kills already. When I jump out, I'm like, oh man. just waiting for this man. Try to hit him a little. Get him weak. Wasn't in the circle. You're gonna see the power of Supreme. Watch this, bro. I got Supreme. They're fighting. Damn. Boom. I straight no scoped him with the AR. This kid's med kidding. Right in my face. I got shot at. Eight. We just heal up here, you know, we do our thing. Make it up, let's take the bandages, you know. Gotta get the minis as well. We already have like, all these teams, bro. This kid hits me good. What already at 9? Laser him a little. Screw that, circle is about to eat me up. So we come up here. Get the laser on him. Hit him twice. So I push him like a crazy kid. I don't know what to do. Oh yeah, I just fly somewhere else. Teleport. Got him off base. I fell. I was like, shit. Gonna heal up a little. And then another team decides to push up. So already we're at 10. I'm like, I don't know what's going on. About to check up a little. Oh yeah, and the circle's about to push us in as well. That's when I ran away. There's a launch pad too. It came in clutch. That's my launch pad. And I'm like, oh shit. Team fighting up there, I think there was. Was there? No, then. No, I thought there was. Oh, and this kid wanted to push me. I feel like I was gonna get sniped from my back. He hits me real good though. He hits me real good. Look, right there. Ooh. Screw that, I'm launch padding. It's all these people. So I met, well not met it, but bandage jump. It's a solo and the duo. And I end up getting all of them. Yeah, don't mind me, I fell like that. I don't know, I thought they were in the big one. Until I realized, oh, they were right here. He locked himself with one of them. He said, oh my god. He fell, I was like, damn. I was like, whatever. He dipped on his teammate. Something like that. Take your life. 11, 4, and 3. Right here, I'm waiting for him to stay still. I'm about to laser him like a crazy maniac. Oh my god, he didn't get hit by that. I'm gonna take out the grenade launcher. That calls him. 16, 15. Usually you could read his movements, like he's going all the way left, so you know you gotta start shooting in front of him. Look, like that one's gonna hit him. You gotta start shooting in front of him. Look, that one hit him. That one hit him. There it is. It's the win. 13. Win right now. GG's.